Dutch ain't much. As the Dutch atop Group D, 4 wins in 4 matches. They've got a plus 11 goal differential. They're pretty good. First half stoppage time. Kenneth Vermeer making the initial save. Rebound goes right back to Konstantin Vasiljev, but he's stopped by Vermeer. A couple of minutes into the second half, Daryl Janmaat will find Rafael van der Vaart. Squeezes it inside the near post. The Dutch in front. 1-0, 72nd minute, more from those Dutch as Janmaat crosses for RVP, Robin van Persie, burying the volley, his 32nd goal for the Netherlands. They're in front 2-0. 79th minute now, chance for Estonia to pull one back. Martin Vunk played in, tries a little chip shot, fires it high though, a missed opportunity for Estonia. The Dutch are going to put it away in the 84th. Van Persie crossing it in for Ruben Schaken, who settles it and fires it to the far side. Netherlands winning big, 3-0 over Estonia.